So I know how to make a peacock sound, and I'll share that with you today. So this is kind of my interpretation of the sound.